what a job Shane McMahon has done. He has created a monster. He looks like some out of one of those Hercules movies. Look at this.
King, I have to believe Mr. McMahon is in way over his head. I mean,
oh, shut up. Look at the look of fear on Stone Cold's face.
He's a businessman, not a wrestler. Please.
Look at his body. What does that say what he is?
Well, he's in great shape, I'll give you that. But Stone Cold has been waiting for months to get his hands on Vince McMahon.
Yeah, well, he don't look too anxious to me. Look at that.
Not only does he want to get his hands on Mr. McMahon, King, Stone Cold knows this could be his last shot at getting a shot at the WWF Championship. This is it for Stone Cold.
This is more important, believe it or not, this is more important than the WWF Championship. Stone Cold Steve Austin and Mr. McMahon going one-on-one.
The Rattlesnake Stone Cold Blue Eyes zeroing in on the owner of the WWF.
Look at McMahon's pecs. Look at his abs, look at his traps.
I have a feeling this isn't gonna be pretty, King. And remember, Austin cannot touch Mr. McMahon until the bell rings, because this contract states, Austin's new contract states, he can't put his hands on Mr. McMahon unless it's a match.
Well, there's the match.
And here we go.
Yeah, Vince.
And here goes Austin. He's been waiting his career for this.
Oh, my gosh.
And Stone Cold hammering away on the boss.
Ring the bell. Next entry. Who's next? Get him some help.
He's stomping a mud hole on the boss and walking it dry. And King, how many times do you get to see an employee of a Fortune 500 company rip the CEO apart?
Can we get the next guy in here? Ah, no way!
Austin, slam!
Oh, no! Shane, get out of here with that megaphone! Shane, he needs some encouragement!
Mr. McMahon might own the WWF, but Austin owns McMahon!
No, don't do that!
The boss is pleading.
Oh, he did it, he did it.
Keep in mind, participants will enter at equally timed intervals throughout this matchup.
Well, isn't it time yet? Oh, Miss McMahon is not watching this.
You're eliminated if you're tossed over the top rope and onto the floor and both feet touch. And don't forget the $100,000 bounty on the head of Stone Cold.
This is bad.
It's real bad. You know, you pick Mr.
McMahon. Look out.
Austin put the brakes on. He wants to make Mr. McMahon suffer.